lights, a culture, and job creator.
Mixed into a slurry, oxygen is added, dumped in here, heat is at a very high temperature where it creates a syn gas.
It's the past, the present, and I believe a large part of the future of our energy policy.